Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi, I'm Tushar from Bangalore.
I'm Manisa R, a 24-year-old journalist from Chennai.
And I live in Thane.
Hyderabad, mein rehti hoon.
And I stay in Delhi.
From Sonipat.
Amritsar, Punjab.
Punjab, sir.
Delhi, sir.
Since 16 March, so roughly
15 to 20 days that I've been quarantined at home.
And I've been quarantined since
the national capital went down on a total lockdown of 21 days.
Since then,
ghar se bahar nahi nikli hoon.
I last stepped outside my house during Holi, which was March 8th, March 9th. So it's been a much longer lockdown for me.
Pata nahi kitni der ho gayi hai yaar, ki duniya hi nahi dekhi hai.
Big discovery, like how many holes are there in the Mari biscuit? No, not really. But I have discovered a new hobby of mine of cooking. Inspired by my mother, I learned how to knead the dough and roll the chapati.
I discovered that I can still cook well.
ये जो nature है, जो कुदरत है, ये कितनी सुंदर है। जो पंछी मैंने कभी आसमान में उड़ते नहीं देखे थे, आज वो पंछी मुझे उड़ते दिखाई दे रहे हैं।
That health is very important over all other things.
I do exercise, skating, studying, watching television.
एक तो मैं आप सबकी तरह work from home कर रहा हूँ, दूसरा I've been reading a lot of novels.
मैं knitting करती हूँ, music सुनती हूँ, serials देखती हूँ, movies देखती हूँ.
Helping my wife in regular household works. I'm watching TV. I am playing flute.
Participate in some of the fun challenges that come on social media.
दिन में एक घंटा कोई एक दुकान खुल जाती है, जैसे मेडिकोस की हो गई या राशन की हो गई, बट प्रॉपर हले ओपनिंग नहीं शुरू हुई है, जिस तरह दिल्ली बंबई में फिर थोड़ी जी दुकान खुल गई ने, पंजाब में हले प्रॉपर लॉकडाउन है।
We have these 2-3 किराना stores operating in the locality and it's commendable how well these small stores are heeding instructions for social distancing.
My father told me that when he went to the shops nearby, he had to stand in these circles that were made by the police.
नेबरहुड में भी सभी लोग बहुत अलर्ट हैं, कोरोना के बारे में जानते हैं और कोई भी बाहर नहीं निकल रहा है। एक दूसरे से बात कर रहे हैं बालकनी से, फोन पे।
We are also witnessing that a lot of people in my locality are also feeding the nearby laborers who were working, and now you know, and the nearby stray animals who suddenly have nowhere to go and their lives have come to a complete standstill.
Oh, it's hard to tell what's going on inside their houses, you know. Otherwise, on the outside, situation is just calm and peaceful.
If you go out of your house, you don't face anybody apart from the police.
I'm sticking to this quarantine. I'm staying at home.
Washing my hands regularly.
Keep good hygiene and stay safe at home.
जिस तरह कुछ भी सामान आता है, पहला उन्हें बाहर नल के नल पानी नल धोया जाता है, फिर उधर उत्ते मतलब सैनिटाइजर लगाते हैं हम लोग कि उससे प्रॉपर सैनिटाइजेशन कर दी गई है।
Trying to eat healthy, we're trying to eat immune boosting foods.
Every morning, every evening and every afternoon, like 3 times a day, I am making sure कि मेरे सारे घर वाले lukewarm water पी रहे हैं, because that's really important.
Started measuring before cooking and it's really important to measure and cook and not waste food.
कि ऑल वी नीड इज एक्चुअली कोऑपरेशन, कि अगर आप एक सोसाइटी में रहते हैं, आप एक मोहल्ले में रहते हैं और आपके आसपास जितने भी लोग हैं, किसी के पास राशन खत्म हो चुका है, किसी के पास सैनिटाइजर या मास्क खत्म हो चुके हैं, मेक श्योर कि आप उसको ये चीज़ें प्रोवाइड करें।
मेरी गुजारिश है कि आप सब भी घर पे रहें, सुरक्षित रहें, पैनिक बाइंग करने के लिए बाहर मत निकले।
स्टे सेफ, स्टे होम, स्टे हेल्दी, बिकॉज अपनी यार सब कुछ हो जाएगा, पर जिंदगी एक होती है तो उन्हें संभाल के रखना बड़ा जरूरी है।
Not come out of your houses. If you come out, you're putting yourself and others in danger.
And the most important thing that don't panic, be positive, be healthy, stay at home and beat corona.
Spread positive vibes, do the things you've never done before, do the things which you used to do when you were kid.
Go watch that really long movie that you wouldn't start because it was too long, like The Irishman. Go read that really long book, like Lord of the Rings.
We as a country, as a community and as an economy will bounce back, and probably bounce back even better And you know, till then, just enjoy some time in solitude. Just take this as the solo trip that you haven't been able to take for a while.
If we failed as a humans this time, it would be the greatest victory of the virus.